Hi, my name is Lars from the Villamatic, and this is my friend Mikael.
Hi, Lars.
Hi. Can you please shuffle the deck?
And cut?
Yeah, fine.
Okay.
Great. I will now try to memorize the cards. Got it. Great. I want you to take one of the piles and then you just turn the card around like this and then you put it down like this.
Okay.
Okay? In fact, you can do it with both piles. So you just take any card you want, turn it around and then place the deck like this and then you can take one of the piles and put it on the other pile.
Okay.
Okay? So I will turn around. So you have to memorize two cards.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yes.
Okay. I'm now trying to make some chaos here. I look away. In fact, you can help me. You can help me make more chaos. So I take these cards here, I can put them down like this or turn them around, it's up to you.
Turn them.
Turn, yeah.
Just like that.
Okay.
Yeah, put them down.
Down, yeah.
Down. Turn. 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 Down. Down. Turn. Down. Turn. Down.
Okay. And any number from 1 to 5.
Four.
1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, again.
3.
3.
4. 5. 1.
1, okay.
5.
Yeah.
3.
And
1.
Great. So this is really chaos, right?
Yes.
Okay, should I take some cards from the top to the bottom or bottom to top before I start?
Top to bottom.
How many?
5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Should I leave the deck like this or should I turn it around before I put it on the table?
Turn it around.
Turn it around. Okay. Now I just want you to name your two cards.
Yeah.
Which cards?
It was the Jack of Hearts.
Jack of Hearts.
Queen of Hearts.
Queen of Hearts. Jack of Hearts and Queen of Hearts. I'll now try to reverse all the other cards except for those two cards.
Okay.
This.
That would be amazing.
See, I think I've got it. This one, this one. It's done.
It's done?
Yeah. You said okay. The Jack of Hearts and
Queen of Hearts.
Queen of Hearts. Only two cards face up.
Yeah.
The Jack of Hearts and the Queen of Hearts.
Yeah. Amazing.